over in the JR Americas booth. I've got Scott Gray here. Scott, good to see you.
Hi, Jeff. Nice to see you.
And we've got a couple of new JR Propo Forza helicopters, correct?
That's right. Yeah, we have a 450 size, and okay. We have a 700 that are new this year.
Okay. Well, yep. We got the 450 right here. Let's start by taking a look at that one.
Sure. So this new 450 is based on their original 3-cell model, but this one's a 6S pack now. So
wait, 6S in a 450?
6S. So it's really wild, really hyper 3D with this thing.
I guess. What kind of head speeds are you getting out of it?
We're turning them around 3,000. Yeah. So. And wow. It's really cool. It's got the added tail boom cover sort of body look to it. So, you know, with a 450, you can see it further away. And,
sure.
And since it goes so fast, you know, it's almost needed. You need
a little more room to get it turned around and coming back towards you.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome machine. So.
Okay. Obviously, it's flybarless. Mm-hmm. What do you get when you purchase this model?
Right. There's two ways you can buy this one. It comes as a full combo, which will give you the motor, speed control, JR servos and a JR flybarless controller.
Okay.
So all you need is a transmitter, and it's a combo kit. So you have to still build it.
Still got to build
it. Yeah.
Okay.
And then it also is offered just as a bare bones kit for anybody who wants to put their own equipment in it. So
okay.
The full combo is $699. The bare bones kit's $429.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now, a lot of places when you buy a helicopter, you don't get blades.
Right.
Is that true with this one as well?
It comes with the blades.
Comes
with everything
the blades.
You see here is ready to go.
Okay.
Really nice compact design, easy to get it. You know, a part to get your batteries in and out.
Okay.
All the servos are right around the swash plate directly underneath it.
All right. 120 degree mixing?
It says 120.
Yeah. All right.
So, really simple design, really lightweight. Flies awesome.
Okay. What kind of weight are we looking at on this one?
About that heavy. I don't have a scale here, but it's one of the lightest on the market.
Okay.
And, you know, really flies
all right.
Light,
I see.
So.
All right, Scott, now I'm looking at this and I see a lot of carbon fiber throughout.
Mm-hmm.
What other materials are in it to put it together?
Yeah, it's carbon fiber frames. The tail boom is aluminum, a very thin wall and lightweight aluminum.
Okay.
And what's cool about this is it on the Forzas, it has the pinion on the motor has the one-way bearing in it. And so there's no one-way on the main gear. It makes the main gear a really cheap replacement part.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and it also really makes it easy to take apart. So you can pop the belt drive off and just pull the boom right out. You can do it in like 1 minute.
Okay. You know? Now, there's no mechanics holding the tail boom in other than the belt?
There's clamps holding the tail boom.
Okay.
But it's really easy to take apart and work on. So.
Okay.
Yeah, it's nice to work on machine. There's very simple design.
Sure, it looks like a very light, compact unit.
Yeah.
And I don't know if I've ever seen a 6S battery that small before.
Right. This is a 1300. I think it's a 70C Thunder Power, but you can use any small 6S pack with it.
Okay.
Yeah.
And lots of aluminum in the head.
Mm-hmm. Full aluminum head, full aluminum tail rotor as well. Tail grips are aluminum.
Okay.
And the tail box is all aluminum as well.
Oh,
so really high quality. It actually flies like a much bigger model because it's not sloppy. It's really well built and really well designed.
Okay.
So.
And now when you buy this in either the combo or the almost ready to fly, do you get the tags with it as well?
In the combo, yes. The flybarless controller, the JR one, comes with it. It's actually pre-programmed as well.
Oh.
So you just have to set up the linkages. Turn everything on, bind it to your radio, and it's all preset.
Ready to rock and roll.
Ready for 3D, yep.
Cool. Now, Scott, with that 1300 6S, what kind of flight times are you getting out of it?
Well, it really depends how you fly. I mean, if you're really thrashing around hardcore 3D, you might get 4 minutes or so.
Mm-hmm.
But if you're just doing some gentle aerobatics and flying around having fun, you could get it up to 6 or more minutes. So it's kind of a typical amount for electric.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay, Scott, you got a really nice carbon fiber, I mean, awesome looking heli here, lots of features.
Right.
What kind of price are we looking at?
Like I was saying, it's $699 for the full combo. That's everything with blades, ESC, motor, even servos.
Okay.
And the tags, flybarless controller, or bare bones kits, $429.
$429. And when can we expect that this is going to hit the market?
These are coming out in May. So
in May.
Just another month.
Right around the corner.
Yeah.
Scott, thanks so much for your time.
Thanks
Look
a
forward
lot.
To seeing them.